Chopper 2 was high above that crash this morning. Take a look at this scene. This was just after the vehicle slammed into the home on Stonecrest Court and Cypress Springs Parkway in Orange County. WESH 2's Amanda Ober is live tonight. Amanda, this was a violent accident, and witnesses say the driver was speeding.
That's right. The Highway Patrol says he was going at an excessive speed just before he lost control and crashed. Now, the crash happened with such force that when the car rolled and finally landed against the side of this house, debris went shooting into the air over the roof of this house and onto the roof of the house next door. After the crash, the front end of the car was almost unrecognizable.
It was pretty horrific.
According to investigators, 35-year-old Travis Fullenkamp was giving his neighbor and her 6-year-old daughter a ride to Cypress Elementary School. He was speeding on Cypress Springs Parkway and lost control near Stonecrest Court. Witnesses say it happened as he was trying to pass another car. His Acura TL rolled several times, crashing into the side of a house.
The crash was violent enough that it actually sent debris on top of the roof of the house and over the house and struck the house next to it.
A father and son inside the house were not harmed, but 39-year-old Melanie Chaplin, the front seat passenger in the car, was partially ejected and killed. This is her mugshot from her arrest last November when she was charged with DUI and possession of a controlled substance. Her license was suspended, which may be why her neighbor was giving her a ride. Chaplin's daughter, Shelby, was in the back seat and escaped with only minor injuries. Neighbors helped get Shelby out of the car and tended to the driver. A nurse who did not want her face on camera said at first they didn't even see the mom inside the car, but she could tell the driver was desperate to communicate something.
He was like conscious, coming in and out of consciousness. He was trying to lift his body like he was showing us something, and that's when I saw a hand under him.
Now, as for the little girl, Shelby, her father was away in New Jersey. He was notified and is flying back this afternoon to be with her, and she is in stable condition. Now, a grief counselor was made available at her elementary school to her fellow students, many who live in this neighborhood and saw the crash scene on the way to school this morning. Live in Orange County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.